Here's a tip to improve your soloing on electric guitar, part one. First off, it's simple. You have to utilize space, long notes, and occasionally not playing at all. I've been accused of overplaying quite a few times in the past, and I totally get why, when it comes to writing your first solo, you just want to give it some 110% of the time. But I've heard so many famous guitar players come out and say they have the most enjoyment when people leave their audience humming the guitar solo or singing it in their head. And you don't really get that when you go from 0 to 60 in the first few notes of a solo, so utilize the long notes and the space. Obviously you can embellish it a bit and go a bit crazy later on, but utilize the space and long notes to really give the audience something to dig their teeth into instead of just going Malmsteen straight from the start. Now I know there's a time and place for extravagant overplaying and having a bit of fun, but don't make it your thing. You don't want to be the overplaying guitar player. Give the audience something to sink into with some long notes and some time for them to think what's going to come next with some space in between. Follow for more.